Fire Security specializes in fire protection and repair of electrical cables. We are the only cable coating producer offering DNV certified turnkey applications with a warranty of up to 10 years. We produce two coating systems, FS1, which protects cables from fire damage, and FS5, which can also be used for repairs and lifetime extension of cables that have been damaged by UV, chemicals, or mechanical stress. Fire security coating systems are tested to 1100 degrees Celsius for a period of 60 minutes. FS1 is for high-risk areas and would expand up to 100 times the application thickness in high temperature, approximately starting at 220 degrees Celsius, or upon direct flame contact. The IEC 331 standard cable, on the other hand, is produced to manage only 830 degrees Celsius. Fire security can repair and protect cables with no interruption to operations by using our FS5 DNV approved repair solution. Outdoor cables are exposed to ozone, oil, mud, chemicals, water, salt, and UV. Damaged cables may short circuit and can cause a fire. Rerouting or replacing damaged cables may involve extended shutdown periods. If the outer sheath and the cable's screen are damaged, we rebuild the screen by use of a metal shielding tape and use a fiber mesh to gain mechanical strength. The excellent properties of the FS5 coating ensure that the insulation property is completely rebuilt, the cables are upgraded to the highest level of fire safety, and the operational life is radically extended. FS coatings are water-based and do not contain any toxic material. Fire security offers an on-site inspection to evaluate cable routings in high-risk areas and inspect the general condition of the cables with regards to damage. We provide a detailed survey report including recommended actions, benefits, and a price quote. Our coating systems have been approved by leading international classification societies and authorities such as DNV, ABS, NMD, US Coast Guard, FM, UL, and Lloyds. As electrical cables are the nerve system of your operations, even the smallest fire or damage to cables can cause a serious loss of production. Fire security coating systems eliminate the chance of an electrical fire. A typical example is what fire security has done for the Senipah terminal in Indonesia for the oil company Total. The outer sheath of the cables was damaged, mainly by UV, and had a lot of cracks which led to short-circuiting and sometimes loss of production. Fire security repaired all the cracks and coated the cables without any stop in the production. We have extended the lifetime of the cables and at the same time made the cables fire resistant. We have delivered cable repair and fire protection projects to steel and aluminium plants, paper mills, cement factories, and power plants, which have different types of cables, including high voltage cables. We also offer the ideal solution to repair cable splices and build correct dry film thickness to achieve the highest fire rating on the market. Our customers include Holcim Cement, Hanil Cement, LG Chem, Kumo Petrochemical, Bahrain Steel, Emirates Global Aluminium, Asia Pulp and Paper, Peyton Power Plant, Elchem, Saudi Saline Water Conversion Company, Qatar Fertilizer Company, and many more. Fire security has more than 30 years of global experience, so no matter where you are based, we will be there too. Fire security, your leading partner in protection of electrical cables.